We are following up on a crash involving an ODOT snowplow vehicle. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says a driver was under the influence when they crashed into the plow. This happened just before 10 Monday night near Botkins in Shelby County. OSP says the plow was headed north on I-75 spreading salt when a vehicle slammed into it from behind. The driver of the vehicle suffered minor injuries. The plow driver was not hurt, but authorities arrested the driver of the vehicle for OVI.